Yeah, I'm so excited. It's been a very long time, I feel, since I was last on court in the green and gold, and obviously a lot has happened between then and now. So, and the squad's looking a little bit different. A few girls out with injury, and obviously the return of a few as well. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I can't wait.
Yeah, it's really exciting. I unfortunately wasn't able to go to the Diamonds Tour over to New Zealand earlier in the year. So I'm excited to be back in the environment. I actually haven't pulled on a Diamonds dress since the World Cup. So fingers crossed I can get picked in the team.
I don't really feel any pressure at all. I still feel like a bit of a baby in the group. Obviously it was just the one tour. I'm looking to back up that performance, definitely, but I don't really like to go in with any expectations, so I'm going in with a very open mind, and yeah, the squad's looking a little bit different, so I'll see what happens.
I think it's just building connections with the group. There's clearly a very important tournament next year with the Comm Games, and we don't have that gold medal. So just building connections and knowing that we want to put out really good performances, but we want to learn from them because we want to be at our best in Comm Games. So yeah, for me it's just building connections with people who I haven't played with or who I haven't played with for a while.
I don't know if it ever will become less surreal that I've had the call up to the squad. Honestly, I've kind of forgotten throughout the year that even January happened. It all kind of seemed like a bit of a dream. So yeah, I think it's always going to be a pinch me moment, I think. But yeah, I think just building on those performances I had earlier this year is my main focus heading forward.